What is up, guys? It's Mike Jamimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Servant of Beliar, the Hashishin Dark Mage. Welcome to the episode of Ishtar. In this episode, we're gonna do Ishtar, which is sadly but true the only path where I enter and complete Ishtar. So without further ado, let's go.
Stop! No entering the city unless you're a friend.
So what do you say? May I enter?
You have the right to enter the city of Ishtar. But first, let me explain the city rules to you.
Let me guess. No trouble, or I might run into a fist.
All right. Looks like you know the city rules.
Halt! What do you want?
Well, I want to enter the palace.
If you cause any trouble, I will break every single one of your bones.
You don't say. I just wanted to have a talk with our good friend Zubin.
It is said that a warrior has come. A warrior from the north. You have come late. The test has already begun.
What sort of test?
I am searching for a warrior. A fighter who is ready to take on an important mission.
You can stop looking. I will accept your mission.
Yes, I believe you will. But as I already said, the test has begun. Therefore, you must take part in it. Speak to Ugrasol. He is taking care of the details.
All right, I do this. A pathetic test for you. Any book stands?
And Adnos said to his brothers, "Never more shall you set foot in my land, for it is sacred, and thus shall it be." Ah, interesting.
I want that accursed gold.
What is it?
All right, so let's see what this test is about. Nastric lion. One special lion indeed.
Welcome to Ishtar, son of the North. I am Delazar, alchemist and mage. How can I help you?
I want to learn from you.
Of course. My knowledge is available to anyone who made it all the way to Ishtar.
Show me your goods.
Ah, so you're a poison master. Intriguing. Well, I do take your arrows. Because I'm a bit low on arrows. Thank you very much.
You're creeping around like a thief.
Yes, I wanted to steal this fucking plane. What do we have here?
You must have things of your own to take care of.
Stop! Some valuable things have gone missing here. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
Warning number 1 out of 2.
You come from Nordmar?
How could you be in the I forge way? Magic ore weapons.
Magic ore weapons? Don't you need a big furnace for that?
Yes, to smelt the ore. I can forge a finished blank on any anvil in the world.
And?
And if you can rustle up some ore blanks, bring them to me. And if you think you've got what it takes, I'll show you how to forge your own blade.
I
can't believe this.
I have a few magic ore blanks for you.
Good. I can work with that. Bring me more if you can.
You had better take care of it yourself.
One second, guys, I need something to drink.
My belly are, it will prevent this. I don't want to hear this.
Somebody is going to pay for this.
There is another solution.
Gave my ore blanks for free? Damn.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
We cannot help you then. You had better take care of it yourself.
I'm not sure about this.
loose now. You had better take care of it yourself.
Hey, man. You're not from around here, are you?
And you? Where are you from?
Lago. I've come here to train.
What are you doing?
Preparing for the fight. Well, mentally, that is. When body and spirit are in unison, I cannot be defeated.
I see.
But I can't really concentrate on my training.
Maybe it's the smoking.
Yes. Sure, exactly. It's that awful crap I'm smoking here. No idea what they're stuffing into their pipes around here, but a taste of cactus somehow.
Can I help you?
Of course you can. Go to Lago and get me a package of premium swamp weed.
Your requested goods from Scenic Lago.
Hey, will you look at that? A whole package of the finest training materials. I can feel my spirit opening up as we speak. And once you open your spirit as well, I can show you how to control your body.
Leave me alone.
I am Montesir, a servant of Beliar, and steward of Ishtar. One of our men stayed behind in the desert. You can flop down in his hut. First one at the top of the stairs. The one with the skulls over the entrance.
Show me your goods.
140,000. Holy shit. That's a major jump from 60 to, from 40 to 140. Damn. Since I cannot cast them, might as well sell them.
Here it says something about alchemy.
What do you want from Nerusul, the great black mage of Ishtar? Am I supposed to pat you on the back because you managed to enter the city?
I thought Zubin was the greatest mage here.
Exactly. And he is, too.
You ordered the theft of the magic ore.
Those idiots betrayed me. They were supposed to bring the raw ore to me. Instead, those morons sold them for a few measly pieces of gold.
Well, raw ore is worth quite a bit.
A few measly pieces of gold. They would be worth 10 times as much once they're made into magic ore weapons. No one could stop a handful of Hashishin equipped with those weapons. No one. Not even Zuben. And I would be the new ruler of all the Hashishin.
Hey, come back to Earth. You don't have the raw ore. Not a single piece.
Damn. All right. Look, let's forget this trivial matter. I'll pay you 2,000 gold coins, and we'll never, ever mention this again. What do you say? Do we have a deal?
You will pay for your deeds with your blood.
You dare to reject my offer?
Yes. You are completely mad.
Beliar himself chose me as his servant.
And I'm going to send you straight to him.
Your final hour has come!
No XP, no nothing. Ready? Wasn't it the quest to kill this motherfucker? No reputation, no nothing. Literally nothing. Maybe I did something wrong by attacking him early or something. I'm not quite sure. But refusing will only get me nothing. So let's see what happens if I, you know, get the gold, if you will. If that gives me shitty reputation, well then you gotta live. But that makes corruption still exist.
What do you... Am I...
I thought... You...
They...
Hey, you...
I... What?
Good. 2,000 gold pieces for my silence.
Done! You have made a good deal. And you had better keep this to yourself in the future.
That also gives nothing. Well, that's a bit lame. And I reloaded for nothing, goddammit. Sorry about the reloading, guys. But I had to make doubly sure.
What?
I've... Too hard. And I'm...
Your final hour has come!
You're creeping around like a thief. You shot him.
Karma is a bitch. Also, still have to find a teleporter stone to this area.
What? Your final hour has come! Ah!
to be a fight, man.
Get on with it.
What a motherfucker. I should have not reloaded. God damn it.
What?
I've... You
thought they
you're about to die.
One magic spell, nearly dead.
Warning! Put down your weapon!
A wise decision.
Damn, magic is strong in this game.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Stop!
More and more of our people's valuables are disappearing.
I bet you are responsible for that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it? If this goes on, we will hold you responsible for everything.
I am Ugrasal, warrior for Suben and trainer. What brings you to Ishtar?
I've come about the test.
Really? It has already started. But if Suben sent you, you can try your luck.
What do I have to do?
It's quite simple. Everyone in the city has the right to put you to the test. And believe me, most of them will be thrilled. I will observe you. We'll see how well you do.
Who are my competitors?
Zarkos. He is a good fighter. He has assembled his own troop and is hunting lions. And Suros the Mage is also participating in the test. I believe he's also still in the city brewing potions.
You test me.
If you want to master Suben's special mission, you must first master fighting with two weapons. I will instruct you.
I will take part in your test.
What? You want to be the one to take on Zubin's mission? I've been honing my skills for years. How long have you been here? A few days? Punk, you haven't got a chance.
We shall see.
Exactly. We shall see.
Not level up yet, so I can't train anything. But for that quest, I have to master this one, for which I need hunting, not strength. Quite a bit actually. But we'll get there.
I want you to test me.
What? You want to be the marvelous fighter Zubin is looking for? I will give you a chance to prove that. Of course, each fighter pays his tribute before they match.
Oh, arena, okay. Can't do that yet.
Put me to the test.
You know, you really helped me out with that package. I think I can say that I tested you enough. Here, do something towards your training instead.
Do you have a test for me?
The man Zubin is looking for has to be a well-traveled, tough bastard.
That's me.
He knows how to hunt and never shies from a fight.
That's me too.
It's no problem for him to bring me 5 lion skins. But not the regular ones. Skins from those rotten beasts. Because they are the worst lions there are.
A tough bastard must know a thing or two about hunting.
And if he doesn't, he'd go find someone to teach him.
And where would a tough bastard look for the rotten beasts?
Those creatures roam throughout the desert and join other prides. There is an entire pride of them somewhere in the west. Oh, by the way, I also gave Zarkos this test.
Show me your goods. Are you going to put me to the test, too?
You know, I'm not terribly fond of these tests. They're sending good men out at random, just so they can prove their courage or their strength.
Does that mean you're not going to test me?
You know, if you insist on proving yourself, you might as well do something that's actually useful. Go see Kaffa. He's guarding the wells outside the city. He's always got things to do. Go see whether you can help him.
Alright, so let's see what other test I can get around here.
So you got into a fight with Nerusul?
He was completely out of his mind.
I heard that he was also behind the theft of the raw ore.
How do you know that?
I know a lot of things. Well, we don't like it much here. When high-ranking mages go mad, here's a little something from a satisfied alchemist.
Show me your goods.
What to put my learning points into? I can learn acrobatics. Not gonna be that much useful.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
Carry on. That's the way.
Where's that tough bastard?
Be careful.
That's the way.
Alright, so let's get the other tests.
Hey, didn't you forget something?
What?
You are taking part in the trial, right? Don't think I'm not going to try you just because I'm not standing inside the city.
So what will it be?
Your competitor, Zarkos, has been out there for quite a while, lion hunting or something like that. He took an ancient bowl from me.
Took it?
Fighting in the arena, but he only won because of a trick. So bring me back that bowl and get rid of Zarkos while you are at it.
Have you got anything else?
You ought to be careful. There are some really evil fellows lurking out there. I think they're looking for you.
Where do they come from?
Well, it looks like you made a few enemies in town.
Where can I find Zarkos?
He set up camp a little further north. Once you get to the wells, just go straight ahead. But do not follow the path. Keep to the mountainside instead. Watch out for lions, though.
First, I gotta check out this area here. Okay. Never mind. And there were supposed to be some evil fellows that want to do me in. Where are they then?
I'm looking for Kaffa.
He's up there, by the other wells.
Marcus sent me. I'm supposed to help you.
Marcus? He's been up there for quite a while. Wait, what was that?
Jackals. Come on, let's kill them.
Bayard is waiting for you!
Those filthy beasts. Sometimes they even attack more than once. Damn it! They went to the other wells.
The beasts just don't learn.
No. Those awful beasts!
There's another of those beasts!
You showed him.
Worms eat you. Those mangy beasts thought they could fool us. Well, we certainly taught them a lesson. So, where were we?
Marcus sent me.
Right. Then kill the leaders of these filthy jackal packs.
Where are the jackals hanging out?
They're coming down the hill. There's a cave up there.
but I had to kill 3 pack wolf leaders. Only killed one.
Those awful beasts!
I'm on your side, skeleton. You know, he was doing all peacefully.
Beasts are a bit of a nuisance.
He was summoned. I knew it. But I only killed one pack leader. Is there more than one cave? I don't think I have to go all the way down here, now do I? That cave is empty, that much is certain. I think I have to go further down then. Yup. Okay.
Another one of those miserable creatures!
Beasts are a bit of a nuisance.
That's the second pack, one more.
I will kill the beast. Thank you.
killed him!
Yeah, let him have it.
These beasts are a bit of a nuisance.
Still one more pack needed, though. Was the intention to lure them all, goddammit. But there's still no pack leader though. Look how many. Alright, so that one is done. Let me quickly deliver it so that we can go into the next part of Ishtar.
I killed the Jackal Pack leaders.
Great. Then those lousy beasts will probably leave us alone for a while. I don't think the Jackals will dare show up here again. You can tell Makus that you helped me.
And anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. And if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys in the next part of this episode, where we're gonna continue with the tests of Ishtar. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys in the next part/next episode. See you guys later.